16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Hot day on Friday. Rain chances look low during the day. Maybe an isolated storm, mainly to the north. And then Friday night, there could be some storms across our northern counties. Over the weekend, it does look like there's going to be some scattered storms threatening the area, so stay tuned for that. Next week, July weather, highs near 90.